Hello guys, and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Fred here from Scriptcase. Today we're going to see the mobile options for the Scriptcase forms. So I'm using here the mobile emulator of my browser, and I'm running here a Scriptcase standard form. In this case, I didn't enable the mobile optimization yet. The reason is that we're going to compare this form with the same form. However, I will enable the mobile optimization. So the very first thing we can see here is that this form actually do not use 100% of the screen. And if we scroll horizontally here, we're going to see a huge blank space with basically no reason, since we don't have any information there. And if we need to change the page, we need to scroll vertically here. And we finally can see here the page arrows for changing the page. So our next stop will be the toolbar options. So let me go to the top of my form. I just enabled the PDF button. So for example, in this case, I want to export a file here and I have a couple of options. However, I can't even read what it says. I will need to zoom out just for reading. And this is not a good user experience. So in this other tab, I have the form using the mobile optimization. So the first thing we can note here is that it's using 100% of the screen. We have a fixed toolbar over here. We have no horizontal scrolling. And in this case, I have a bunch of options here at the toolbar. So I can scroll horizontally here for see all the information. However, the content is fixed. So this is really cool. This is really interesting for our user experience. The panels are also mobile optimized. As you can see here, I can read everything that is displayed over here. We have this back arrow. And if you have a large form, you can scroll down here without losing any kind of toolbars. In the other hand, you will see this new button here. You can press it and go to the top. So this is pretty useful as well. All right, so how I can enable this option? Well, actually it's pretty simple. So let me show you by going to my script case. Then we're going to hit the mobile option within our form application. Okay, so we have here these three options. The first one is just for enable the mobile optimization. The second one is for display the go to the top button. And finally, the position, I'm going to switch it to the left. So every time you run a mobile form using the mobile optimization, you will see this animation right here. So this is really useful because the user right now will know that he will have more options over there. So here we have our left side button, all right? Another interesting option will be the toolbar options. So let me go here. And here we have two kind of views. One is for the desktop. So maybe in the desktop, you can enable more options, and into mobile devices, you maybe want to enable less options. So you can do it by going here to the mobile tab. And right here, you can select which options are going to be displayed on mobile devices. In addition, we have here the options for the fixed bottom toolbar. Just click here which option you want to enable. My next stop will be the multiple records forms. In this case, the final user will need to zoom in just for read, because as it is, we cannot read nothing, all right? So let me show you right now how it looks by enable the mobile optimization. Let me go here, and here we have 100% usage of the screen, and almost the same options are applied. Again, here, the scrolling toolbar, in case you have more options. And we also will see here the go to the top button, all right? So I hope you all can apply these new settings at your forums. And thank you for watching, and please thumbs up.